Hello! In this video, I'm going to show you how you connect your Dremel 3D40 or 3D45 printer to the MyStemKits website. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you are connected to the internet. As you can see, I am connected using Wi-Fi, but you can also use an Ethernet cable. Then, from the homepage, click Tools and go into Settings. From there, in the bottom left-hand corner, click on Cloud. Choose Dremel Print. And then it'll ask you, would you like to get a new token? Click yes. You will see a token or a code appear here on your screen. Remember that because you'll use it on the MyStemKits website. On your computer, go to www.mystemkits.com and log into your account. From there, go into the Printer Management tab. On this screen, you can see all of your available printers or, in the top right, register a new printer. Scroll to where it says Dremel and Robo 3D printers and click Register. Then, type the code from your printer in. When you're done, click Add. It will notify you that your printer was registered successfully and you can close out of this window. Within about 20 or 30 seconds, your new 3D printer will appear as one of your available printers and you'll be ready to start printing. When it shows up, you can also choose to rename it if you'd like so that you can more easily identify which printer it is. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.